As a result of the truck that was driving through a level crossing, carrying almost two trailers or two carriages, and you can see for yourself that the truck driver was taking chances. He thought that he was going to pass through. Little did he know that the train was going to hit him. That has costed lots of lives.